Just half a sec. There we go. Night in the woods, everybody. Music's back. Everything's good. I've heard nothing but good things about this game. What I've heard is it's a very story-heavy game. You walk around as a cat, and that's about it. I know nothing else. I like the, you know, I like the art direction of it. So I'm like, yeah, you know, just jump right in and see what it's all about. In the year Granddad died. Oh, we can change. We can change. We had the worst flood since 1998. The highway extension came, we had the worst flood. Oh, that's it. This one sounds more dramatic. We had the worst flood since 1998. Greg got trapped on top of a doghouse. The power was out for 2 days. Casey Hartley came out by in his dad's boat, and I laughed when I saw him. Granddad left me an apple to create Apple Creative books. He loved ghost stories, and quoted them to himself in his hospital bed. Let's see. They feared death, so they ate the young. On his last day, he sat up suddenly and stared bug-eyed through the window. At the old playground, at the parking lots, at the old empty hill, maybe? Empty mill, I mean? Windows half busted out. He turned to my dad, his eyes still wide. This house is haunted, he said, and died. Spooky. Well, this is great. I mean, I didn't expect a party or anything. But I figured someone would be here. Welcome home, Mae. Ah, Mae. I like this already. The ability to walk. Slightly moonwalk if you feel like it. Oh! The Garbo and Malloy show. Or not. Welcome back, Garbo and Malloy.
What's in the news today, Malloy?
Marcus, we're up today.
Way up.
And that's news, I guess.
I'm looking at a chart and it's pretty impressive.
The economy added 15,000 jobs, mostly in the chart sector, which is notoriously recession-proof. All according to Keikaku, his granddad whispered ominously.
Gotta get political every now and then. I went on one of those internet dates last week. Oh, yeah, the internet is a truly giving lover.
Hey, any lovely ladies out there looking for an eligible bachelor?
Get in touch, and I'll let you know if I find one.
Thanks for stopping by, Dio, Lev, and Nami Nami. We're gonna have some good cat adventures, and hopefully, you know, make some progress and have a look at this game. Apparently, it's supposed to be really good. Here's a, is that a duck? Not a duck. I know it's not a duck. I just lied. Excuse me, but where is everybody?
It's 10:45. It's closed. Not a lot of folks getting off the last bus to Possum Springs these days. Just you.
Oh, it's the decisions. It's supposed to be someone at the desk. So you're the janitor or something?
Looks that way.
What do you do?
I fix this door.
That's it?
Nope.
Good talk, buddy. We made great headway there. Let's see. What else? There's no exit. Shit, dude. Must be such a relief to payphone company that Possum Springs gets zero cell reception. It'd be cool to call my parents, but some jerkhole took the time to actually rip it off. Who steals the phone? Oh, the phone is actually missing. Fiasco Fox, you're too dreamy. Oh, look at this cute-ass fox. Wow, when did it put this up? Possum Springs has never looked more falsely advertised. I guess. Oh, the TV's broke. Can I jump? Oh, I can jump. And I can bring up the book. Can I squeeze past you?
Nope, just broke the damn thing.
When do you think it will be done?
Right after you go grab me a fiascola from the machine.
Am I paying for this?
I always rig it when I'm here after hours.
Nice. Free as in free?
Free as in no one's here to say otherwise.
Oh shit, dude. Free fiascola, dude. Tag yourself a winter dog. It was a fox, dude. You screwed yourself up. What the? They have lime fiasco and he wants fiasco? That's just a waste. I'm actually very partial to lime fiasco myself. Fiasco is too mainstream. Okay, just gotta grab it. I mean, there it is. Oh no. Oh. Fuck it. Like, I love it. I love it already. I play myself. Can I grab more? No, I can't. I want to have a Coke to bring. There you go, buddy. One free ass cola. The fun free ass cola. Yummers. So what are you doing here? I live here. Well, I lived here. Huh, strange. When do you think that door's gonna be finished? Now. Goodbye. Oh, it's gone, dude. Time to, bye. Did he just... Okay. Oh, dude. I'm at the bus station. Oh, walking back out to the highway. Probably get hit by a car or something. Hey, where did the janitor go? Did he walk? I don't know, maybe he jumped. Mom and dad nowhere to be found. Dark and cold. Guess I'm walking. Alone. Look, dude, I just came home from nondescript other place. No one's here to pick me up. This bus station is always the newest thing in Possum Springs. Guess they got state funding or something. Makes a good first or last impression, I suppose. If not for the abandoned glass factory back there. Not getting rid of that anytime soon. Anytime soon? There you go. Shit, dude. Like Mario. Wow. I didn't realize how much I missed the sound of that train. Used to hear it in my bedroom at night, during the winter when the leaves were down. That's a cute little train going back there. Oop. Well, I guess I'm gonna hike through the woods. Dude, the woods is home. My bad. And my negligent parents. Get it? This is why it's called Night in the Woods, because it's dark outside and I'm walking through woods. That's usually the case, isn't it? Oh, okay. Slightly more verticality than I expected. Oh, this is gonna grab the bag! Okay, there's more bags. There used to be an old sawmill around here, I think. I mean, the park up there is called Sawmill Park. Looks like they lost a log road at some point. Gonna have to climb this, I guess. Class in 99! I mean, I was in class in 99. Can I use this to my advantage? Oh, I can't. Oh my god. That was dangerous. I could have died. That was amazing. I'm not gonna die in this hole. Well, there's a small... Ah, this is kind of dank. There's some dank nature right here. Negligent night in the woods. Dank nature and garbage. Shopping bags are little ghosts of grocery stores. Haunting everywhere else. That was actually kind of cute, though. Shopping bags are little ghosts of they're shopping ghosts. What was this? Murph. Tag yourself, I'm Murph. Anyone want to be Heart RT? Be back home soon? What's this? Wow, I haven't been here in maybe 10 years, and apparently no one else has. Yeah, 3, 2, no. Oh. I don't know what they were going for here. Some sort of boat castle? Most of it's gone now, though. Just a thing for weird animals to eat and have babies in. Sign me the fuck up. Ahoy! Ahoy, the Reajer! I definitely remember barely reaching for the top of this wheel. I definitely remember barely growing since then. I mean, I do. Can reach it now, though. Yeah. Looks like the ladder's gone. If we could just get to the top of the thing. Maybe if I do some hardcore parkour? No? A baby ass. Very kinky. Oh, what's this? Oh, come on! Don't think I have the upper body strength to climb this. I can jump over it though. Oh no, I mean, I guess it's the log, maybe. So I need... If anything, I need a ladder. Could never make it up to that tree when I was a kid. The number of logs mocked me. Logs and the other kids. It was a log people alliance. Can I? Ooh, I can grab this. I wonder what kind of weird animals have babies in there. Dirty possums, night snakes, mystery beasts of all shapes. I remember Kathy Demonico's boyfriend took over here to make out and then break up. And then the next day, Kathy pulled out Cindy Clark's nose ring at the Fort Lucerne Mall. This entire area is full of romance. Hey, you can still see Mr. Snorkels on this. Ooh, what's this Mr. Snorkels? And also, where's the ladder I was supposed to get? Give me a ladder. I want to climb. What was this? No. Just gotta run and keep bouncing. 1, 2, 3. No stopping. Third jump was usually the big one. It's physics or something. So 1, 2, 3. Oh, there we go. Okay, it's like a Mario jump. It's only been 2 years since I lived here. Not in this playground. Possum Springs, I mean. It's all getting jumbled. I should write it down. That's a... Your parent, you are parents, forgot you! Can I scroll through the pages? No? Okay. Here's a power line. Oh, let's go home. Actually, let's not go home. Let's go right. Maybe there's something else. I'm not gonna risk it. He says and then jumps on the power line, I just realized. I'm not gonna risk it, I'm just gonna almost die, don't worry about it. Actually, I think I can... Well, hello, Mae. Been a while. Hey, what are you doing out here? Nothing better to do? I was out here doing my rounds when I saw you in a very off-limits playground. So? Get in the car, Mae. No. You wanna spend your first night back in jail, Mae? No. Was that my dad? Was that my cat dad? My cad? I think it was, actually. Or my cat mom? My com? Hey, remember me? Mae, you gave me a heart attack. Good. What are you doing? Ooh. Mae, honey, we thought you were coming tomorrow night. You thought wrong. How'd you get in here? I walked until I got arrested by Aunt Mall Cop. Oh, did you say hi to Molly for me? I am playing alone, by the way. No, I say hi for no one. F the cops. I'm going to bed. Is my bed still here, though? Are we waiting for tomorrow night for that, too? Ah, Mae, so good to hear that voice again. Good night. I'm a sassy cat, though. Oh, I can just leave, though. Can I... What else can I do? Can I eat? Is there any eateries? Always eat before you go to bed, you know? Can't go to bed on a hungry stomach. Can't talk to my... Is that my dad? There you go. That's how you walk upstairs. Oh, my blue eyes white the pigeon. Is this my door? No. Is it? Nope. Probably this one, isn't it? Oh. There are a few things hanging around here from the old country. This clock, the trunk in the storage room, and whatever is buried under our house after the cement incident. Is this my room, though? Ugh. Since when was this crawl space all jammed up? Wonder if Dad can move them. Oh, okay. I can be very excited in here, though. Twitter. That was Twitter. Yeah, there you go. There's the Twitter right here. We got the Twitter icon. My room should be upstairs. I'm saying should as I know where it is, but I don't. Witch Dagoo. It's my room. You can see yes, my dinosaur poster, my sacred youth, and my Witch Dagoo. I'm playing this on the computer. I didn't know there was it was out for anything else. It's not on the Switch. And also I can't make my dad move the stuff in the crawl space. It seems. Go to bed. Or not. Come on. is the when the dream sequence kicks in. Where I have to like shoot the oh never mind. Wake up, cat! Oh, my hair's all messed up, I think. I'm not sure. Can I fix my hair? I feel like it wasn't this, like this. Oh, whatever. Those noises makes me tired. Well, I mean, it's a tired noise, isn't it? The last of a stream. I was so cute then. We were all so cute then. Cuties, the lot of us. You could have a traveling show, the cute Borowskis. So I'm Mae Borowski. Why is this bird still alive? Well, doesn't seem alive, to be honest. Is Twitter still alive? Ah, Twitter seems fine. Things go off randomly every month or so. Little wooden duck pops up, makes the weirdest sound. Scares dad half to death every time. Used to joke it was granddad getting even with him from beyond the grave. He grew a scalp goatee. Why can't I go inside? It was pretty great when granddad gave me the app creative gold score books. Not sure how they ended up here though. Death comes to Wigglesbury. The fancy corpse. Hell Mole Stevenson. Necropus Book the First. Lady Shark. The Stoat on Gallow Hills. Actually, I should probably go through all the dialogues. Mom says all of her grisly books. About creepy grimes and sad children. Crimes, not grimes. On a creepy sad shelf in the room. Oh look. Looks like one of the mom's books made it out here. And we even ate the horses. One family's horrifying farm life in the 1800s. Jeez, Mom. There's more! Hey look, some of Dad's books got in here. Finches of North America. World of Titmice. The Complete Crackle. A 3-volume set. Also are awesome. Treacherous Cranes. The hell is a Crackle? Let's go downstairs. Honey! Yeah? Come see him in the kitchen before you leave. Okay. Who this? Is this Dad or Mom? Oh, it's Mom! Hey, Mom. Hi, Mom.
Welcome home, sweetie.
Thanks for not changing the locks.
Sorry we mixed up the day you were coming back. It was such a short notice.
It's okay, Mom.
Mae, honey.
Yeah?
Is everything okay?
What do you mean?
Honey, did something happen?
I just need to come home.
Well, sweetie, I think you can understand my worry. That's not usually something a college sophomore just ups and does.
I know.
Honey, you can tell me if something happened.
Mom, I'm fine, really. Can we talk about this another time? Sure, honey, it's okay. Thanks, Mom.
I bet you your old friends will be happy to see you.
You wouldn't be happy to know where Greg is, would you?
Oh yeah, Greg's working down at the Snack Falcon. Up in town center, west by the click-clack.
Of course, west by the click-clack. You have a Snack Falcon now? Of course, I mean, come on, Snack Falcon even.
Oh yeah, it's so handy. You know, ever since the food donkey went out...
Food donkey's gone?
Oh yeah, going on almost a year now.
Wow, where does everyone shop?
Everyone goes out to the Ham Panther by the highway. What the fuck is this? But I see your little friend Greg and when I go into town.
Wow, the food donkey's gone. We have a Snack Falcon.
It's a whole new world, sweetie.
Yes, it is.
Well, have a good time out there. Lots to explore, see what's changed.
I will.
Just watch out for all the construction.
Well, it wouldn't be a fall in Possum Springs without loads of construction.
It's so festive, honey.
I'll be back later.
Bye, sweetie.
Not even sure what voice I made. I feel like I just mushed both of the voices together. I'm not sure if I'm a boy or a girl. Part 1, home again. These cats have melanism. Are they made out of melons? Kill! 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 FBI, freeze! Oh, this is fucking... It's a living, breathing town, this is. Hey, Mr. Twigmire.
Hey, is that you?
Nope.
Well, it looks like me, but it smells like me.
I have a smell?
When you were a kid, you used to call you a little dirt ball.
Fuck, both of these will out me out.
Well, I was never a dirtball. You're still a dirtball, I bet.
Cradle to grave, 100% dirtball.
That's the spirit.
See you around, Mr. Twigmire.
I'm gonna outrun this car. You'll never get me.
I hope this is downtown. I'm not sure. Melanism, the opposite of albino. Well, yeah, they're black cats. They're cool cats, by extension. Selmers! What are you doing home? Dropped out. Wow. Yeah, I guess. So, like, you just don't go back? That's about it. Weird. That's a very normal conversation to have with someone at all. Hello.
What you doing on my porch?
Oh. Hey, Mr. Chastikov.
Hello, mate. My best, worst student.
Haha, yeah.
Like the constellations, hated the school.
That's not your voice.
Hey, don't knock school. School is vital for your future. What are you doing back in Possum Springs?
I dropped out of school.
Oh. Well, if you're still interested in constellations, come by my roof down the hill later this week. Should have my new telescope set by then. Your thing.
Oh yeah. It's fucked with birds. I remember when Bae's family had a house and not a tiny depressing apartment. Who are these guys? They probably know something. Hello, I'm Kat. Hey, it's the Harleys, what are you doing?
Little Joe, you're under arrest.
Oh wow, kids still talking about Little Joe?
We used your DNA.
Ghosts don't have DNA. Yeah, ghosts don't have DNA. Hey lady, can you leave us alone? Yeah, leave us alone, lady. Lady? I'm a lady. Hello. Danny, right?
Yep.
I think you were senior when I was a freshman.
Probably.
How's it going? Just lost my job.
Oh no.
They say construction's always hiring. But it's not. In fact, it's often laying off guys named Dan. What are you going to do? I'm open to suggestions. I'm sure someone in town is hiring. I've been out of work for a year before, and this time only lasted 6 months before getting laid off. You know what it does to a resume? Not really. I have a zombie resume. It's dead, but somehow it's still going all over the place.
Oh.
Oh, you're a gorilla. Yeah, I mean, I'm a gorilla. I didn't know. To be honest, I'm a cat. Who knows? By the way I responded, I might not be a girl. Maybe I'm just a very feminine boy. Very feminine boya. What's this? Town center platform. Well, okay. Need to stop just going into everything. Let's go outside. Where actually is this where I want to be? Trolley side news. Pretzlin, pierogi. Hey, I just got back in town. The one thing I missed most was, hey, I remember you. Hello. Old wave. Thief! Oh, come on. That was years ago. Once a thief, always a thief. Alright, you know what? This isn't even a restaurant. It's a crappy food stand in a hole. This establishment has been in business for 50 years. 50 crappy years in a hole. You know what else has been in a hole for 50 years? Dead people from the 60s. No respect this one. You can keep your whole pretzels. And your damn pierogies. Yeah. Go jump in the river. I will. Delicious pretzels. Well, can I grab them? I want to be stealing again. I want to go back to the life of crime. With this. Oh, look at this gang. Small gang. Hey, teens.
Hey.
What are you guys doing? Well, they're teens, they have, like, their voice cracks all the time.
Nothing!
Cool. We'll let people still hang around here down here. We used to do that when I was in high school.
Yeah?
I wasn't in high school that long ago, you know.
How old are you?
20!
Oh, so you can't buy beer?
No.
Do you have a car?
No.
I guess I'm not cool enough to be a slightly.
I'm in the dark ages between being a teen and having rights to do anything. In America, that is. You know, the drinking age is 18 in Norway, so. She or he, I'm not sure, may would be legal in several ways. That's some politics for you. Some history lessons. I don't know what the...
It's almost five, quick in time. Kick back some brews and watch the smelters.
Yeah, dude. Fucking lay it on me. Oh, Snack Falcon, we're here. I by accident. Snack to school, welcome to Possum Springs. Snack Falcon, snack, snack, snack. Ooh, look at my dance. Oh my god. Hey, Greg.
What are you doing here?
I'm back.
Like Bacchus in today?
Bacchus in back.
Too bad you didn't die at college.
Too bad you didn't catch a flesh-eating disease.
Too bad you didn't join a murder cult.
Too bad you didn't lose all your limbs in a freak soda machine accident.
Good. It's so good to... God, I mean, it's so good to see you.
Ah! How's Angus? Is this the little thing? Hold on. And then he runs off. I think his name is Greg. He has to be a he, right? What are you doing? Changing the music. Oh. And he's back.
What?
Angus!
What are you doing here?
I live here.
Since when?
Since last night, 11 or so? That's amazing!
Come to band practice.
Oh my god, the band is still a thing?
Sure.
When's practice?
Now!
When do you get off work?
Now!
Really? And then he runs off.
And
then he died. He got stabbed. There is a limit on hard liquor, yes. But you can still drink the beer. If I shimmy across, they will never see me coming. Hi, Angus. You're on the left. Oh, it's you.
It's me.
It's me.
Ah!
The party barn went out, huh? Yeah, I'm not sure. I would even stayed open. Like, how many parties are there, really? You need a lot of parties to keep a barn running.
I have your old base.
Oh, dude, I don't think I even remember. Oh, that's a cute alligator. It's a calligator. Hey, Bay. Mace back. Wow, hi. Yeah, hi.
She's totally back.
Wait, what? Are you, here for Bram Parkers? I play drums. That's not drums. That's computer. That's fine. She also does your bass parts. I need to give whoever this is a voice. But I'm not sure what to give.
Well, I understood them as bass parts. But I can't turn them off, you know.
Turn them off on your computer.
Mae, we're totally gonna play a song. You totally have to play the bass.
I don't even remember. Those aren't even drums. Wait, what? I guess we're playing songs then. Oh, there's a song! There's an actual song I need to sing!
Strays are tired of fleet. Bang, bang. Then circles as we play our time away. I can't sing and watch the lyrics at the same time. I mean, play. Would it die anywhere else if...
If only I could die else... So, what? Come with me, let's die anywhere else! Anywhere, just not here. Oh, just not here, I mean. It's dead end of streets. Oh, sorry.
Where all the new kids come to play. Suck where past the future meets.
Wait, I need to do a female voice?
Oh, you all autumn stripped away.
I just wanna die anywhere else. Why is this song?
Da 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 da. Well, let's die anywhere else. Dun, 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 dun. Anywhere. Just not here.
And if they ever hear my name, will they know I walked alone? At a something dusty streets, my tired old home. I can't sing it, didn't say that. Something about dying somewhere else, something die anywhere else, so come with me and let's die anywhere else, anywhere, just not here.
There you go. How do you like the song? You like my song? It's pretty good. He likes it, I think. If it's a he, I can't remember.
Hey, pretty good. I've already forgotten all the names. The voices. Yeah, that was okay.
My bad, considering I don't know the song. Holy crap, that was hard to do.
I'll get back and practice.
I hope. Jeez, my wrist hurts.
That was great, man. Like just seeing you back, playing my old horrible bass. Okay, we're doing this diner thing. Yeah!
And then a lot of exclamation marks. Woo! He says.
Yay.
Yep. Oh my god. Oh, I'm not made for singing and playing the bass at the same time. Hell yeah, did you miss the pizza, Mae? They have pizza at school. Oh, cool! Oh fuck, I need to... Hold? Okay. I want the pizza. Screw this, there we go.
This pizza isn't great. It's pretty horrible.
Dudes, haven't you heard the pizza scale?
Screw it, pizza good.
That's basically the pizza scale.
He's explained to me several times. That's about it. Pizza good.
Ah, I want this one. It's mine. I mean, it's no...
it's no pastabilis.
I missed the pastabilis. I'm not touching those crusts.
Same.
We should have gone to pastabilis. The diner has ambience.
The seats are comfy. The food is terrible, but it's got charm.
Too fancy for the diner now.
Guys, please. I was raised in this diner. You ate like a zillion rats.
Oh, a fucking zillion rats. Also, that guy did not get his pizza. So when are we gonna play out?
Mae, we don't play out.
Oh.
We have jobs, Mae. I work at the video outpost 2. I'm at the old pickaxe.
Thought you were going to school.
Yeah. Yeah, well, life happens.
I'm Lord of the Snack Falcons. Where's Casey? Oh yeah, you wouldn't know, huh? Casey's gone.
Gone? Gone how?
Hopped a train, I bet.
Oh wow, he always talked about doing that.
Yeah, one day he was just gone.
Made a clean break, hasn't emailed or anything.
Well, good for him, I guess. His parents put up missing person posters. But everyone knew what happened.
Jeez, Casey, I... And what exactly do you do, Mae?
I was in college.
And what exactly are you not still there?
Didn't work out, man.
Huh, imagine that. Well, we better get home, dude.
Yeah, Angus got a date with the sword people online? Oh, like Sword Art Online, but for people. Oh, lucky. That's what I'm guessing it is. Either that or it's gonna be a heck of a weird party with, you know, you bring your sword, I'll bring mine.
It's really great to be back.
Dude, we can hang out every day.
Oh my god. Holy crap.
What?
Is that an arm? That's an arm.
Nobody move. Let's poke him with a stick. I call first. Wait, is this the actual...
Mae, this is like tampering with evidence.
Am I going to have to start worrying about getting dismembered on my way home?
Shh, I want to touch this. I want to watch this.
You don't need to, your ears to watch.
Shh.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. How do you... Loop, loop, loop. Oh, wait, what's this? Get out of here. The cockroach. How do I get this? I want to get the arm off. You see the... What was that? Some kind of mark. What?
Is that a tattoo?
That's a tattoo. What is it? I think you just sleuthed out a clue, dude.
Oh, for beef's sake. For fuck's sake, get to.
Here comes the cops.
Now, what's going on here?
Uh-oh.
Are we gonna get arrested for fucking murder, dude? Also, that was a very nonchalant fucking reaction to somebody losing an arm.
And Molly, we found an arm.
Alright, Mae, put the stick down and step away from the arm.
Alright, don't taser me or anything.
No promises.
Well, I think it's time for Angus and me to get home. See you tomorrow, Mae.
Alright, I don't want any of you walking home alone tonight. Buddy system, something's bad's going on.
I can't drive Mae home, officer.
Thank you, Bae. Bia? How do you say her name? Yeah, thanks, Bae. I want to say Bae, but that's probably not correct. Let's roll. Yeah, we're in the car. Look at me. So, working at the old pickaxe?
Yep.
Are they training you to take over the family business?
Aye.
Your parents?
Hey, look, we're here.
Oh, my house actually isn't for a few blocks.
Get out.
Okay. Thanks for the ride.
Go.
Look, dude, shouldn't ask about the parents. Didn't have a choice, but you know, shouldn't. Oh, I'm back.
Hey, kitten.
Rawr. Listen, Mae, I'm sorry about last night. I really thought you were coming home tonight. Ah, it's okay. Went through the ravine by the old mill. Almost died.
What?
Yeah, logs almost killed me. Normal stuff.
Well, I promise you, I'll never leave you stranded again.
Tell you what, how about we pretend I did come home tonight, and we just got back from the bus station?
Start over?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Mae.
Thanks for picking me up.
Welcome home, Mae.
I'm going to go to bed, I think.
You've had a big day.
Good night, kitten. That was kind of cute. Oh, wait, I forgot to tell you.
What?
We found an arm on the ground yet today. Oh, yeah, I forgot about it as well. Are we pretending it's yesterday? No, we came out of the click-clack and there was an arm.
Just like... an arm?
What?
On mall cop came and everything.
Oh my god, that's really weird.
I poked it with a stick.
Okay, really, Mae, don't poke dead body parts with a stick.
Too late.
Wow, I'll have to email Molly.
Alright, good night for real now.
Is Mom here? I need to talk to Mom about some... arm problems. She needs to... hand me something. You know... we need to high five, probably.
Where is she?
It's probably Mom's the murderer. I mean, she's not here when the arm was there and she's not home. I mean, come on. Obvious. This is still, yeah, Dad put him here, I bet. Dad should move him. It's only fair. Why can't I talk to Dad about it? I mean, he is right there. Let me go downstairs real quick. Hey, Dad? Nothing? Okay. Let's keep moving up. A sweet sound of loading screen. This window isn't working and that's bothering me for some reason. Everything else seems to be in order. I mean, it's the walking cat and the talking alligator, but everything, you know, this mirror right here. Bedtime? Yes. That's a good sleeping animation. More games need
good sleeping animations, other than this game and maybe Monster Hunter. I think actually I'm the one who makes Mae up, so I can just like bloop. There you go. And we're up. Wow, it's literally been 36 hours since I've been online. This shall not stand. I hope there's a virtual computer. Ah, this is a virtual computer. What is wrong with you? Damn it. I bet Angus knows how to fix this. He's all computery. There's hot singles in my area, though. But I can't let him see this. Where does he work again? I wanna... Oh, man. I had the shingles. I got the shingles. Is it still fucked if I go back? Probably is, isn't it? Ah, it is. Never mind. And downstairs we go. See if, oh, hey hon, yeah? Come say hi! It's probably mom again, I'm guessing. There she is, time to sit down. How do you sit down? There you go. Morning, mom. Nope, I'm mom 24 hours a day. Har, har, har. Also, it's 4 PM, sweetie. Well, I'm off to find Angus. Is this Dio? This is Dio in real life. Oh, is he your little friend's... Riddle friend Greg's boyfriend? Big guy, kind of quiet? Yeah, that's him. I need him to fix my laptop. Well, he better, sweetie. You can't afford to buy a new one. Wait, do you even know Angus? Do you? Mom, we're in the same band together, sorta. Oh, is the band back together? Yeah, we practiced last night. I don't think we're ever gonna play, though. Well, that sounds like fun, honey. Yeah, I guess. You don't sound too happy about it. Well, I'm off to find Angus. Have a good time, daughter. Thanks, 24-hour mom. 7 days a week. I like mom. My mom's cute. Got a call from your Aunt Molly. What did mom... Aunt Molcap want? Sweetie, I really wish you wouldn't call her that. She worked very hard to get where she is. And it's a dangerous job. Oh yeah, Possum Springs is so dangerous. Anyway, didn't she tell you about the severed arm we found? She did, in fact. Scary things. Yeah, I guess. Honey, I know this is home, but please be careful out there. I will, Mom. And come home after dark unless you're with somebody. At least until they figure out what happened. Okay. Thanks, sweetie. Maybe I am the murderer. This is like Persona 4 with less impact on the whole death thing. Oh. Hey, you kid. Adult. So you're back, eh? Yes, Mr. Penderson. Didn't last long, eh? No, Mr. Penderson. Did you get a job yet? Yes, I've been elected mayor. There it is. Couldn't do worse than the current one. And I've ordered your house to be bulldozed. What, finishing the job you started? I hope you enjoyed living in the woods. Those eggs took this paint off the vinyl siding. Scavenge food, commune with the beast, Mr. Penderson. Watch yourself, little miss. Little effing miss? Fuck, dude. No one's forgotten who you are and what you did, you know. They may act like they have, but that's just small town polite right there. Is that what this is? Small town polite is all you got, kid. So watch it. Well, that was really interesting, but I need to go listen to my cell style. Pah! Pah! I'm a cat, I don't give a fuck. Also, speaking of cats, what is on the right side? It's a stop. Well, sure as fall. All the roadwork around them before winter makes like half the town inaccessible. Unless you want to walk the long way around for like 20 minutes. Which, I mean, no. If it takes 20 minutes to walk past the entire length of the town, is that a sizable town? No, I mean... Like the largest mall we have. Mall area we have. Actually, can I talk to this guy again?
What's it like being back? Well, I just got home, so just like taking it all in. Feel like anything's changed? Nah, not really. Same old, same old. Same people, same streets, same trees. I wish I could get away. Where would you go? Wanna go to the ocean? Get a stable job that pays worth a damn. Make jewelry out of the things I found on the beach and sell them. I do karaoke every night. Can I come visit? Can you karaoke? Does it have to be any good? Don't matter, girl, just gotta show up. Oh shit, that's a quest. I'm gonna go karaoke with my boy. This is my property, but it's my street. You ain't changed since you were a kid. That's true. Also, I kicked that squirrel in the face. Is that a high? Is he so high? Look at him. Fucking dude's blown out of his mind. You got anything over here? Can I go in here? No, I can't. I could walk on this. Oh yeah, look at that. Maybe if I can jump properly, I'll make it through the power lines.
Take it!
It feels like I won't be making up the hill, it's too hard. Town center platform. Where was it supposed to be? What's this Photoshop over here? Harvest! Possum Springs annual harvest order, okay. 21st, 24th. Well, this is the missing poster. Last seen the dusk of 27th, walking westward along the tracks behind the former, okay. If you have any information as to the case of Casey Hartley, please contact the Possum Police. Possum? More like, awesome. Ah, that's pretty good, I like it. Okay, well that's just patronizing. Who would leave this here? I want it though, give it to me. Oh man, it bounces! Woo! Whee! I think I have the inner workings of a cat here. Can I just, like, grab it? I can't. I wanted to be the cat, but I couldn't. Nope. Fat pocket pawn. Maybe not here. Maybe here. Telzoft. Hello. Nope. Or maybe? Nope. Town center. Towny center. Family practice. Nice Cloud Hills. You love this game? Good, because I just barely heard about it, so I was like, I'm just gonna play it. Maybe it's good. Maybe it's not. Hey, killer. Oh, fuck, dude. I'm the killer. I knew it. Don't call me that. Who are you? Lori M. How do you even know about the killer thing? What's a big deal, even to us middle schoolers? And what did the middle schoolers say? You put him in the hospital, and no one knows why. Did he, like, have it coming or something? No. Our mothers told us not to talk to you, because no one knew what was gonna happen if you do it again. Or, yeah, you know. Well, say hi to your mom for me, she sounds lovely. Ah, she's gone. Oh, sorry. It's fine. Yeesh. R.I.P. Oh, who this? I think I have a great-great uncle or something on this. Yep, there you go. Anselm Borowski. Anselm. Even in life, he was tragic. Party barn. Oh, right. That's the party barn that we're talking about. Video Outpost 2. Oh, right, that's where Angus was working. What's his name, Angus? I can't remember. Oh, that's a deer. Oh, dear. Can I help you? I don't think so. Oh, I mean, isn't that why I came here? I thought this is why I came here. To be helped. Ah, whatever. Maybe he's at the... he's at Greg's. Past abilities, can't get in here. Random house, random people. Oh, this is where you come out if you take the town center the train, or not the train. What do you guys have to say? Better take shelter, here comes the smelters. No use hiding, smelters will find you.
I think they're still trying to get Krunk. Finna get Krunk. Where's Angus? Nope, I guess I have to talk to this guy. Hello, Greg. Hey, Mae.
Hey, Mae. Got cups on my ears.
Wow. Wow, there you go.
Sounds like the ocean in here.
That's great, dude. You seen Angus?
Every night.
Yeah, I meant like, where is Angus right now?
I work at the video store. What do you want Angus for?
Got computer problems, dude. Figured he might know a thing or two.
He's a hacker.
Really?
I'm pretty sure he hacks. Wow. I think I accidentally mashed my button. Oh, I need to sit up properly.
Well, dude, catch you later.
Definitely. I'm so glad you're back.
Actually, you have more to say, it seems.
So that arm, huh?
Jeez, yeah, what the hell?
What do you think happened?
I don't know. How does an arm end up on the sidewalk?
In Possum Springs.
Or like Awesome Springs, I'm right.
I mean, kinda cool, but creepy. Like two doors down from our apartment.
You live in Towny Center now?
Yeah, we live next door. Aha, man, you've been a bit away. Aha! Man, have you been away for a long time?
I have. And even more?
Yeah, for hanging out later. Blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, for hanging out later. So much to catch up on.
No, I got dinner with the family.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
A friendly thing.
Oh.
Is it 6 o'clock yet?
Okay, he's exhausted. But at the video store, shouldn't that be the place I was just at? Or is this just like a trigger? I have to go here first. Because I'm pretty sure the video store was the one... Like...ish here. I just now realized, I'm a cat and this thing is a cat. What's the difference? Oh, thanks for dropping by, Cloud Hills. I think I might keep playing this on other days, since it's kind of cute. And not that super attention soaking. There you go. Can I help you? Where's Angus? Oh, he works the day shift. Is it day? I got here early? Wait, why does everything you say sound like a question? Why do you say the same things? Oh, I just didn't comment on it? Really? Yeah? Huh? Night shift, huh? That's cool. I'm at home with my baby during the day, until my mom gets back from work? You babies. Pretty cool job, though. Get to watch movies, eat candy, meet cute guys? You cute guys. What's wrong with guys? I don't know, cute guys are overrated. Where's Angus? Oh, heartbroken. Ooh, the music. But wait, where's Angus? And is it nighttime? When did it suddenly turn into nighttime? Alright, they live next door. Or maybe, I'm not sure. There we go, Greg and Angus. Bloop, 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 bloop. Or not. I can't even... Hello, hello! Hello. You're not Angus. Who's this? Who are you? Mae Borowski. What are you selling? You get a lot of people selling stuff? Hello? Click. Wait, there's no button? There's gotta be some way to make this work. Talk to the other ones. Yes? Hi, Angus. Angus, you say? Dude, it's Mae. Tell me about yourself, Mae Boleyn. This isn't Angus. Would you like it to be? Nope, bye. Gonna click the other ones. Maurice? Mae? Angus? Mae? Yeah! You're not Angus. And you ain't Maurice. Well, I'm glad we sorted that out. Click! Hello, Angus. Are you searching my child? Yeah. For Angus. You can search all you like for Angus. Everyone has a different Angus. For some, Angus is a happy marriage. For some, a good career.
or some a fancy car. My Angus is a guy named Angus who lives here.
My child, no Angus will ever compare to the one true Angus, the Lord God above.
Okay.
Dear, have you encountered God this day?
Look, my mom works at the church. I'm in the club by default. Hello? 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 I'm looking for Angus. Any idea where Angus lives? I believe he's at number 2. Written on the button, I think. It looks, broken. I think the little guy he lives with kicked it in.
Craig?
Or something.
How? Beats me, kid. I just live here.
Okay, so I need a button of some sort. Or else I wouldn't be able to get in. Can I take the stairs, maybe? No? That is just not a option, maybe? Okay, let's go meet with Mr. Greg, see if he has a way in. Oh, he's still here.
Is it 6 o'clock yet?
Or, okay. No more, nothing? Okay. How the fuck am I supposed to get to Angus? If I can't get to Angus, maybe he's in here, maybe, no? I just want my computer. I need the internet. It's more important than whatever's out there. Why can I triple jump? Why was this a decision they were like, we need to capture the triple jump audience. Maybe that'll work out in our favor. I think here maybe Miller's is open. No, it's not. Can I make it over to the... I should be able to. I mean, that was just bullshit. This... That's the same. Takes a while to load out to the city, though. Jump, jump, jump. Let's see. Give me a way to get in, please. Heartbroken music. Okay, so... Maybe my notebooks will tell me something. Big skeleton. That looks older, still funny though. Big skeleton. Greg rules, okay. Die anywhere else. Fantasy too good. Alright. Celebrations. Chopped, severed. Army jacket. Sidewalk. Yeah, maybe I'll look through here. Two? Is that like two? Or like also? This is an error so bad, even I would make it. It might be at the party barn, no? This is not it. Where am I supposed to find the button? Or am I just supposed to get to Angus's place without, like... Maybe I can go up here. I can. Yeah, there's construction. My god, what kind of weather did I miss? This is nuts! Oh well, I wasn't going to church anyways. Yeah, I'll go downstairs, maybe I can find a button or something. Oh, someone's fishing. Pale white tunnel fish, easy to catch and so delish. That's good. Oh god, you were listening. Delicious pretzels. But I can't grab them though. The guys are gone. Oh yeah, look at the... It's gotta be a story about veterans, isn't it? Can I go down? Is it something to the left? No. So if anything, this is just like a shortcut to get from right side to town to left side of town. Faster. And he wouldn't tell me how to get in. Even though I feel like he should. Should be a trigger for it. There should be a way to get in.
Maybe if I just press. There we go. Hello? There we go. Well, this. It's Mae. Mae? Yeah, it's me. I just got electrocuted. Oh yeah, that's fiddly. There's no button. Oh yeah, you can like stick a screwdriver in and well, it's too late now. Come on up. Of course, I need a screwdriver for every time I want to go to a friend's house. Hello, Angus. Or not. I can just leave. I can be like, ah, screw you guys. I'm gonna go to your computer. Whoa, come on right in. Hey, dude. Welcome to our apartment. I could have been in my underwear. Hey, dude, don't wear pants on my account. Why was the door unlocked? Greg always forgets to lock it. Greg's at work if you're looking for Greg. I was actually looking for you. My laptop is messed up and I thought, what's wrong with it? Lots of things pop up when I turn it on. Kind of things. You know, things about things, not for kids, things. Why didn't you bring it with you? I forgot it. Mm-hmm. You know, Mae, you don't like to have to be embarrassed about it. I'm not. I mean, everyone. I know. Let me see what I can do. Okay. Okay, I got something for you. Plug this into any USB port and restart. Should clear you right up. Might delete some of your old files, though. Wow, thanks, dude. No problem. Gotta head on in home, see if your magic works. It's not magic, it's just ones and zeros. And we're just atoms. And our perception of reality is just chemical reactions. Take those away and poof, there goes the universe. Whoa. Sorry. I'm gonna go. I love the little wave she does, that's actually very cute. I don't know why I find that aspect of anything cute, but that was very cute. So hey dad. Hey dadders. Why, even if this isn't the mayor of Possum Springs herself. What did you get up to today? Hung out with Angus a bit, you remember him? Oh yeah, I like Angus, he's smart. In the old days I used to work with his dad. I know they fell on some hard times after we all got laid off. Used to see him at the bar. Yeah. After I stopped drinking, I didn't really see him much. Wonder how he is. Yep, more dad stuff. Did they find out anything about that arm? Not that I'd heard. Huh, well, be careful out there. Maybe I should carry a mace or brass knuckles or something. It'd be a shame if you got into trouble. Or unarmed. Nah, I think I'll be okay. But... ha ha ha, okay, I get it. Unarmed, eh? I'm going to bed now. Good night, Mayor Kitten. Good night. I'm a mayor, and my dad knows it. What's up? Let's see if this Angus fix works. Can't get any worse at least. Guess it could be on fire, anyway. Ah, it works. Oh. Demon Tower. Guess these are messages. That's a shark. Chatterbox. I think it's time to start Demon Tower. In the sea of blood, a pale one will rise, wielding naught but a simple blade. Who dares to climb the steps of? Ancient Doom Spire. Demon Tower, probably. Part 4, Slaughter of the Blood Thief. Begin. Oh, this is an actual game. Look at that. Well, I guess we're playing another game. Welcome to double stream. We're just switching it up here. Run to the horror? No. Dash? Like, this game as itself is actually pretty nice. Or it handles pretty well. Oh. I'm guessing these are hearts. I wonder if there's a... probably like an extra objective to clear this game before you clear the game or something. I probably should I got the red key. And something screamed. I have awakened the beast, probably. Oh no. Spooky guys. Garbage men. Wait, what? Oh, I got confused. That was weird. I am so good at the Tower of Death. Demon Tower, I mean. Oh! Oh shit, he's actually pretty strong. And that was health, actually. Can I get through here with my... I think that's the... key? Yeah, that was the key. Let's explore a bit more, maybe we'll see something else. The loads are nothing, it seems. I don't think I have to kill anything. No. Okay. That's it. Let's go back to the door. This is a simple game. Not but simple values and tight gameplay. Yo. Oh, that's a boss! Okay. Got him. Level 2, the cellar. Oh, I can talk to this guy. Okay, I was gonna talk to him, but I didn't know how. I think he had the tip on how to survive. Oh, these are like the Skeletors from Zelda. I have to knock off their heads and then kill them. I like the enemy design of this. This is surprisingly, like, simply made game for cats. Than in crawler. It reminds me of I know the obvious one would be Zelda, but it reminds me of Crypt of the Necro Dancer without the dancing aspect even. Does it matter if I don't kill these guys? Oh, you get tired out if you okay. Oh, I got two like things now. I'm not sure if I leveled up or if I just randomly got it from somewhere. Two dashes, that is. Can I make it across here with... Oh, I can! Okay, so that's how I do it. Now where's that dang key? Aspect! I know. Let's see. Nothing there, nothing over here. Got some health pickups. Kill. Here's probably the thing I'm looking for. There it is. Oop, shit. There we go. That's multitasking, though. I think I might just be playing this for a long while. Shouldn't give me a game inside a game. I can't handle it, dude. Speedrun strats coming in. Or, ah, shit. I'm stuck! So I've got an NPC telling me about the white horse. Alright, yeah, from Zelda. Oh, look at this guy. He was just packing his bags! Oh shit, okay. He stops when he's gonna use his bag attack. And he only attacks in different... Ah shit, okay, this is bad. Can I stunlock him somehow? There we go. That's the trick. You double hit and then you run away. You double hit and then you run away. You double hit then you run away. There you go. That is correct, Dio. He does that's what he says. Oh dude, I'm an old man. Oh never mind, I'm regular man again. Well, I'm a cat, but you know what I mean. Oh, I've lost a heart, like permanently. Spikes. These guys will probably have armor and then head, and then oh, look at that game design. That's called different colored enemies. What do you call them? Recolors. There you go. I've got three dashes now, though. Now you're missing out on the horse action. Now where is the door that's sticking out? Fucked it. Oh, I'm getting wrecked by garbage. Okay, I need all my power back. There you go. Bloop. Dio just missed. For anyone, you know, watching this in hindsight, Dio was talking about the white horse in Zelda. It's the spoilers, probably is, but it maybe shouldn't be. There you go, Zelda spoilers in a whole different game. And he found the horse that Zelda rides on. I mean, that horse's descendant, I'm guessing. I haven't found it myself, but I'm guessing the horse doesn't live for 100 years. And he just thought, whatever, it's probably not important, or he probably thought it was important, I'm not sure. He was looking for the memories. The memories. And then he got a little clue on how the horse looks, and you know, it was the exact horse, maybe, that he was just, he was looking at. And he just decided, whatever, it's probably not that important. The Stahl Force. Now, the question is, where's the side room so I can get my key? How do I? There you go. Nothing. Oh, there it is. I found it. Oh, there's got Stahl Force in it. Actually slightly hard. Oh, almost dead. There's no like invulnerability period after I get hit. Or I mean after I regain control would be more accurate. If we can get any pelt pickups, nope. No health pickups before the fight. Which, if I remember correctly, is in... there is. Ah, whatever. The boss couldn't be that hard. Considering I one-shot the first one. Oh, but... whoop, okay. Oh, he just goes along the track. Do I have to hurt these guys? That's not too bad. Well, I say that, but I immediately got fucked by Skeletors. It's hard to see, though. Ah, no! My demise! I died! Skelly outskirts. Okay. If I quit, maybe it'll save my progress, hopefully. I don't want to be cape playing like Dungeon Crawler for all time. There you go. Bright Harbor Gazette, Secretary of Education. Having public school is like having public hamburgers. That's insane, everyone should buy their own hamburgers. Oh, I can't. Okay. Away message, born to lose, country trash, proud drummer, skate and destroy, skate to create, bound for glory. Reminds me of the MSN days of yore, or AOL, depending on how old you are. I guess it turned out okay then, new computer. Yeah, it did, thanks. I put something else on that drive, do you remember Demon Tower? Yeah, I just played it. Oh, sweet. I've been playing again too, they've kept updating it. Can we talk about Demon Tower sometime? It's still really cool. Oh, thanks Angus. Tipsat, m'lady. Hey, get that porn off your laptop. I heard you broke it so much with so much porn. Dude, you know it. Rick Wreckage told me that before the internet, they'd hide porn in hollow logs in the woods. That was the thing, right? Be awkward if you were hiking out of the porn. Some dude was already there and you're like, sup dude, I guess we're both here for the porn. Bet that happened, you know it did. I bet they become friends. porn log bros forever. So dude, you coming into the party tomorrow night, right? What party? Up in the state forest, lots of people home from school and stuff for this weekend. Cool peoples. The big fire, the snacks. Need to write snacks or snakes? Ah, there you go. Both, dude. Snacks and snakes. Cool, well, if you should ask Bae if she can drive us. But no, I don't think she likes me. Nah, dude, she's cool. She drives us all the time, unless I borrow a car. Stop by her store tomorrow and ask for it, okay? Please? Ah, okay, whatever. Yay! Can I keep talking to them? Even though they're okay, I can't. Steam Tower.
Chatterbox.
And I'm guessing it's time for bed. Or can I leave? This is nighttime. I do wonder if I get murdered if I just walk outside, or just probably start to walk outside. Hello. I just leave. Can I leave? No, I can't. Yeah, I probably just have to go to bed. No, I didn't want the computer. I want to go to bed. That's my real life, isn't it? No, I don't want the computer. I want to go to bed. And I just kind of sit on the computer some more. And then some more. Bedtime. And we're awake. See if we got any new messages over the night. No, we didn't. Well, no, we did though. Oh, by the way, it works at the old pickaxe, so you can go there. Get some tools, lol. Big axe and go on a rampage. Does it show up what I'm supposed to do, or does it show up what I have done? My notebook of power. We got Angus. Okay, so it shows me how what I've done, not what I'm supposed to do, or where I'm headed. Oh, can I watch the picture again? Home again. Where the people know my name, and my mom's name, and my dad's name, and about the time I put that kid in the hospital. Hey bird, I'm home! I'm just, there we go, finagle my way down. Morning, Mom. All day, Mom. Every day. What are you up to? Greg and Angus and Bae are going to party, so I might go out with them. A party, huh? Look at you. Back 2 days and already the social butterfly. Yeah, I'm pretty high in demand. Are you keeping in touch with any of your friends from college? Didn't really make any friends. Not even your roommate? Not that nice girl you met at the orientation? Not really. Okay, well, you go out there and have a nice time, honey. I will, see you later. I can probably talk more? No, I can't. I guess I have to find out about the stuff I want to, and then it kind of updates every morning. Probably a system. I've heard this game isn't too long. Let's see. I think the tool shed is... never mind. A pickaxe, I mean, not the tool shed. Oh, I can walk on this. Fuck you, post box. Did I even find the pickaxe last time? So what are you up to do these days? Ah, oh, crashing here until I get back in my own place. Parents rented out half the place to Mr. Chasakow. I've been babysitting interviewed at the Ham Panther. Waiting to hear back. Ooh, my dad works at the Ham Panther now. They got everything. The Ham Panther, dude. Better than Spooky Galore or whatever the thing was. I can legally shoot you up for being up here, you know. Ah, you never. I used to babysit your cat. Eh. Gotta do whatever we can do to get the market to notice us. Yeah, get back to the topic at hand. Yeah, so we allocate funds to reserve the statue of Gary. You're not hearing me. Don't tell me I'm not hearing you, Andrew. It's not of sufficient historical note. Your ass is not of sufficient historical note. Guys, stop this. This is the spotlight of our the spotlight fight all over again. Oh yeah, and remember who won that one? Yeah, we move on. Fine. Shit, I'm with you guys. I'm cool. I can hang. I can actually match their pace pretty well. Yeah, let's see what we have here. We've got a guy up there. Can we talk to him? Oh, we can. What you doing up there? The streetlight got thrown off in the big storm a few days back. Don't help that idiots keep jumping on it. That's a shame. Spread the word to the other kids. Adults. Ho, I don't think so. Adults got jobs and better things to do anyways. Ah. Anyways, you tell the other kids to lay off. Gonna get themselves or somebody else killed. Kilt! Can I make it? Ah. I don't want to try. I didn't want to try anyways. Telesoft. I was looking for the pickaxe, which is right here. Let's see, who was this? Bay, right? Yeah, Bill ran it up as on the clock. She's not gonna like that. I don't care if she doesn't like it. It's her fault, plain and simple. That is extra. That is time extra. We charge for that. All right then. What was that all about? Don't even ask. Miss Miranda has locked down one of our guys in her basement twice. Because she's old and she forgets. Maybe if she gets a bill for it, she'll remember next time. What do you want? Well, Greg asked me to ask you if you would drive us to the party tonight. You know, the one up in the state park. Thanks for clarifying. Otherwise, I might have been confused as to which of the dozen parties going down on any given night in Possum Springs you were referring to. Are you being sarcastic? I'll drive. Great, thanks. We'll be at your house at 8:30. Be ready or we'll go without you. Okay. Don't get lost on your way home. I know where I live. Oh, seriously, go home and get ready. All right, jeez. Beat my Santalo. Maybe. Oh, there you go. That's a ship name. Oh. Is it nighttime already just by walking to this place? Still. I'm just gonna say early, but I'm not sure how long Mae sleeps. As she's been sleeping to like, or she's been known to sleep like 4 p.m. last time she was awake. Oh, dude, you named the horse Mae, dude. Bay or Bia? Not sure. Or Mae Bia, like the mix of those two names. It was on the notebook right here, on the bottom right. Let's see if it's Angus and Greg are in. Hey Angus, what up? How's the laptop running? Really good, thanks so much. Glad to be of service. Like, yeah. How is this door still open? There's a certain romance to VHS and DVD. That simply cannot be matched. Really? Nope. Wait, you actually have VHS? Mostly the adult section back behind the curtain. Oh, really? Yeah, some folks are really into seeking them out. It's like a whole little scene that goes back before the internet. We had a historian in there last month looking for some obscure video. How'd you get that job? I think that's the kind of job you can only have if you don't need to have a job. Where's the curtain? I wanna see some adult videos. I'm an adult. So this party tonight, huh? Yeah, should be fun. Hadn't you pegged us as a party person? I'm not really, but parties are different with Greg. How so? You know how you can just go and stand in a corner sometimes? Yeah? Greg's my corner. Aww. Haha, shut up. Oh, yes, more. See you later. Okay. Good ending to the conversation. Yeah, let's see. Greg should be at his Guy Fox or whatever the thing is. The Snack Falcon. The chat's a big buggy. The chat's a big buggy? How so? Let me know if there's something wrong with the chat. It seems fine on my end. Party, party, party! Jeez, dude, you're excited about this party. You're gonna be there. That's awesome! God, what a great week it's been. You're home! I'm home! I love the arms. My arms are tired! Oh, that's it. Goodbye. It kept deleting my messages. That's weird. It shouldn't do that automatically. That's not as far as I know. Now let's see. Oh, these guys are back. Talk to these guys. Hey kids. Hey adult. Well, I was your age only a few years ago. Well, see you later. That's a good conversation right there. Still love that there's a triple jump in this. For no reason at all. But it is, well, sneak up and grab. Okay. No guy fishing today though. I'm assuming you haven't seen the whole game yet. No, I haven't. This is totally blind. Blind enough that I only knew that the main character looked like a cat. And that was about it. Knew nothing else. Man, I can jump large distances without getting hurt. Sometimes. And then sometimes I almost die. But I'm a cat, so you know. 9 lives and all that. Oh, that's the high guy! Forget where I live. What? Hey, Mae. What? I was just stopping by to see how you were doing. Why? After the other night, I mean. Why wouldn't I be fine? Mae, a lot of things have been happening around here. Sometimes in town, sometimes out by the tracks, sometimes up in the hills. What? My job to make sure folks like you never see something like what you saw the other night. Folks like you? You're a kid, Mae, and you're naive. And in its own stupid way, that's beautiful. But the world isn't. The world isn't out there somewhere. It's here. Alright, are you gonna arrest me or something? Because I have a party to go to. Watch yourself, Mae. I'd really hate to see something happen to you. Being in the wrong place at the wrong time is all it takes. That's all I'm saying. That's ominous. Good night, Mae. Wait, did she have a car? Ah, whatever. Let's head on back. Let's get changed into my other cat clothes. Oh, it's my cat parents. Look who's home. Hey there, parents. I made tacos. Excuse me, we made tacos. Tacos? Tacos! You want tacos? No. I want tacos. Fuck me up, fam. The family that tacos together, rockos together. Honey, no. What? I'm so angry right now. You all turned against me. Mae, honey, do you want sour cream on your taco? I want everything. Dude, I don't care that this affects the party. I want tacos. Always go for tacos. If there's an option to taco, then you always taco, dude. It's a go time. Maybe I should probably make sure I don't look like a K-beast. How do I... Is it mirror? Well, there's the mirror. Time to not be a K-beast. Looking alright. I mean, God, this shirt really accentuates my roundness, doesn't it? I have the worst face. I have a nightmare face. I mean, both are wrong. I'll take the shirt one. I think the round zero doesn't help. Wait, am I talking to myself? It's cool, dude. Round is okay. I'm being body positive. Like the internet said, I'm a real live person. And no one can prove I'm not. You can do this. People like you. You don't like people, clearly. Just because that online test said that your best chance at being happy is a situation where everyone already likes you.
but they mostly leave you alone. Except when they're delivering food to you. That doesn't mean you can hide in your room and wait for that to happen. That's how hermits are made, Mae. And they die alone in the middle of the winter, waiting for pizza from friends they don't want to see. Alright, what are you gonna say? You're a smooth talker, you're a smoothie.
Hi, I'm Mae, how's it going? Oh hey, I'm Mae, what's your name? Oh hey, oh hi, I'm Mae, I dropped out to college earlier this week. I'll go with this one. Oh, I think I know you from somewhere. It's probably from when we were lovers. And beat up that street gang. With chains and garbage cans. This is hopeless. Wheel me out of the curb for garbage day. Oh geez, he'll be here in any minute. Good luck, kid. I don't need luck. I make my own luck. With a luck machine. I like my own character. You'll see the consequences of eating the taco, dude. I'll 1v1 me taco boy every day.
Hey Mae, I think Cole might be there tonight.
What? Wait, who's Cole? Oh my god.
Who's Cole?
You remember him, he was in yearbook with us.
Oh, Cole, I remember him.
Mae and him were a thing for a while.
Really? Wow. He was really smart.
I'm really smart.
Yeah, you are, dude.
Well, that's settled then.
Fuck, dude, Cole, man. I haven't seen Cole in years. Maybe he's changed. Maybe I've changed. Who knows? The fuck is Cole? I have no idea who Cole is. But dude, it's a party.
Yeah,
that was awful. I hate beer. I can't remember the last time I drank beer. Not a delicious drink at all. I don't know if I should have another drink. I can talk to the goats. Goats and goats. Let's see. Maybe talk to... who is this? Oh god, it's... Oh, this is Greg? Or I mean Cole? Or I already forgotten his name. Because I am Fire Kitty, destroyer of worlds. What's this? Oh, I can sit and be cool. I can be like, yeah, I know what I'm doing. I'm having a good time. Oh, there they do, guys. Hey, dudes. Yo, did you see Cole's here? Oh god. You okay? Yeah, totally fine. You gonna talk to him? Yeah, sure. Yeah, man. Yeah, you sure, Mae? Yeah, I mean, why should I be weird about it?
Well, I mean, you did write that song afterwards. What was it called?
Go get dead angel face. Ugh, we don't talk about go get dead angel face. Can you guys believe this guy's playing the guitar? Yep, playing douchebag hits. I like the song. Is this a douchebag song? Not a very big guy. There's a douchebag like this at every party. You have no idea, Greg. Back in school, you'd always have some frat boy hanging out on the lawn, trying to look all sensitive. Why is this a douchebag song? That's probably Wonderwall, isn't it? I can talk to Greg now. Fuck, I forget his name all the time. Oh god, maybe I need another drink. I need to be limbered up before I go talk to Cole. This beer is just one of those horrible things adults do, like doing taxes and having babies. Oh hey, I'm Mae, what's your name? Is that you, Mae? Oh, I think I know you from somewhere. Oh yeah, high school. Probably when we were lovers. Haha, yeah, I guess. And we beat up that street gang. Oh yeah! With chains and garbage cans. Good times, Mae. Still have that game, by the way. My girlfriend back in school. The hell is your prop? Whoa, 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 whoa. Be cool, Mae. Go get a drink and be cool. I'm probably just gonna get drunk if I keep doing it. That's not gonna be good. Yo!
What?
You're kind of grouchy, did you know that? No, I didn't. Rude. How long are you planning on staying?
Mae, we just got here like 10 minutes ago.
Oh.
How many beers have you had?
Two!
Paste it out, Mae. You're tiny.
Yay! I'm a drunk. New dialogue. Ah! How'd it go? Ah! Problem. Sometimes I think I just don't like people. Yeah, man, F the world. Yeah, F it. God, someone really should have F the world already. The world has gone un-F'd for too long.
F'n right.
You guys hear something? Like what?
Something in the woods over there.
Oh yeah, two people are making out on the rock behind us. That can't be very comfortable.
Who needs comfort when you have makeouts? But preferably you have both.
It ain't a perfect world, Angus.
I can just talk forever. They really are going at it right there.
They sure are.
You guys wanna, I don't know, stand somewhere else?
Nah, dude.
Why should we move?
They're the indifferent ones, indecent ones. We are gentlemen.
I'm starting to feel like two beers. Yeah, I don't really drink much. I only had one beer before.
Ha ha ha, yeah, and you spit it out.
Mate, if you don't drink, you really should be careful. Nah, man, I'm cool.
Well, I'll keep an eye on you. Yeah, man, we'll walk through like hawks.
Chaperone hawks.
Thanks, dudes. Yep, they're still making out.
Can I talk to him? Just keep talking to him? Be cool, mate. I can get a drink. Can I leave? What happens if I just leave? Okay. I think we have to do our drink strats. I'm probably gonna throw up because I had too many beers. I'm doing beer. I still taste tacos. Okay? What? Nothing. Hey, babe.
Yeah? God, you're drunk already.
That's why we came out here, right?
No, really, I have to drive. And even if I didn't.
Well, I don't have my license, so woohoo for me! Hey, bae.
What?
Who is that?
Remember Mae Borowski?
Oh, God.
Everyone knows me. Mae, you're drunk. You need to go chill by the fire.
I'm gonna go run naked in the woods. I'm fucking ready. Go sit now. Hey, Greg!
Whoa, dude!
You okay, man? Do you think people making out on that rock met up there because there's a porn log?
Oh god, I bet there is!
A what?
You see, it's a log!
Where olden day people would put porn! How old are we talking? Like Revolutionary War era? I think there's an old cemetery from then back here somewhere. These woods are full of old ghosts and porn logs and people making out. Hey, Angie, my dad knows your dad. They used to work together back in the 80s. Okay. He used to hang out at the bar with your daddy.
Dude, don't even say daddy again. What?
My dad had to stop drinking because he was a danger to me and my mom. Ha 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 ha.
Dude.
Okay, but you're not allowed to drink anymore. Ever. Okay, man, I'm a little worried about you.
We fell up being chaperone hawks.
Someday, Bug. Aw, I forgot to call him Bug. Well, I'm having a great time here in the woods, okay? Craig, don't you think May should maybe sit down?
Yeah, dude, you should sit.
Yeah, I'm gonna sit down eventually, don't worry about it. I'm just gonna be drunk for a while. Don't want to talk to this guy? Ah, fuck it. Fuck it, let's go. Oh, okay, I can't. Time to sit. Hey, mate. Hey, Coolio. Coolio, I mean. Wow, I haven't heard that forever. It's been like 3 years. That's not long at all. Well, it was good to see you. I'm just back for a couple of days from school and... Shut up already. But girl at the video store is all like, woo, woo, cute boys. And you're a cute boy, Cole. Oh, thanks, mate. But I hate cute people. Cuties, the worst. Okay, well, I'm gonna go. And it's not my fault I'm totally trash-wired. I got nightmare eyes. And the last thing you see is my eyes outside the window. And then I stab you with my knife. Stab, stab, stab! Boom, dead! When the police get there, you're all nightmare eyes.
Oh, a new nickname.
So don't F with me, kid.
F the world.
Oh, mate, now you're threatening people.
No, babe, this is me being body positive. Read the internet.
May, I think you need to.
F college. Yeah. All those rich kids and hot people. All writing sex and having papers with each other. What?
Close enough.
And the damn statue pointing at me every day, supposed to be the founder, but just shapes? I'm a total trash mammal, and nothing is ever going to work out. We never had a chance here, but I can't go anywhere else. I'm home again, and I can do something besides sleep. Cry alone. Because things aren't just things here, you know? Oh god. I'm so sick to death. Does that make sense, Colio? Mae, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to upset you. I think you're really great. Home again! Woo! Oh, let's go throw up. There you go. Tacos. There you go. I think the taco ending was way better than if I didn't have taco ending.
If you puke in this car, so help me.
I owe an apology, Bae. I'm sorry I didn't even know what happened. You got sloppy ass drunk after that. 3 cups of water down beer. Remember when we used to be best friends? Huh? Remember when we hang out? There you go, that's the best one. We used to be best friends, Bae, and still love you, Bae. I didn't get a word of that. Remember you used to call me Mayday, and I called you BB. Oh, you mean like when we were 10? No, I don't. Remember when we were scouts together? And got caught that turtle? Yeah, Boxy the turtle, he died. Why are you so mad at me all the time? Oh man, if I puke in here, your parents are gonna be so mad at me. Tell your mom sorry, okay? She's so nice.
God damn it, Mae.
What?
My mother is dead.
What?
She died of cancer senior year.
Oh, she was so nice. Baby, are you okay?
How do you know this? Did you forget about my dead mom?
I feel like none of these are actually gonna be what this is. Oh, Bae, I'm acting like a jerk. Are you mad at me?
What happened to you? Be smart. To be cool. You used to be worth talking to. But you didn't even come back. Oh, did college not work out for you? Was it inconvenient? Were you not in the mood? I would have killed for that. I still would. I'd kick you out of this moving car right now. If it meant I could go to college.
Oh man, I'm crying.
Here, get out. Get the hell out of my car.
And then... okay. I'm a sad kitty.
Oh god, let me help you in. There you go.
I'm sorry, Bae. I'm a mess.
Oh, whatever. It's not your fault. You're just a kid.
I'm older than you. 2 months.
Yeah, well, I stayed here and got older. Well, you went off and stayed the same. Eep.
Good night, Mayday. Oh, she likes me, even though she said all those hurtful things and made me cry. I mean, totally not my fault. I was drunk out of my ass. Right? Alcohol. Consent. All that. There was a joke in there somewhere. Oh, fuck, dude. Oh, wait, what? This me turning into my nightmare eyes. I'm to nightmare. Can I do a triple jump in here? No, I can't. I've lost the ability to triple jump when I smash. Oh, I could smash. I don't know why I did it, but I could. Okay, I'm trying not to smash everything else. Durkelsberg. I'll just smash the lights though. There you go. Fuck you, trash can! Okay. I'm gonna try to stay sane. Not the trash anything. Oh, look at this bush! Fuck you, bush! Oh, actually, I couldn't even fuck the bushes. Fuck you, trash can! I'm not gonna do the cars though. I'll just jump over the cars. Or through them, depending on the location and the availability. Fuck you, light! Bloop! Oh, what's this? A bird! Oh, that's the... Oh, that's the... Also, this is college. So this is probably what I did. I smashed the lights a bit and then... Fuck the pointy dude. But wait, I can't fuck the bushes. Oh, do I have to destroy it? Okay. I will destroy you, demon! And you will know pain! Can I climb it? No, I just keep. There we go. So strong if I can defeat the Birdman. Aha! Defeated is the monster! Oh, I got a little achievement. Part 2. I think this is a good stopping point. Isn't it? I'll let it play out to a point where I can just stop. Call it. I'll upload this part of the episode up, even though it's been a stream, you know. If it's a good enough reception, I'll just keep going. Maybe play a couple of hours. An hour or two a day, maybe, you know. Keep it fresh. Wake up, Mae. Well, that was a weird one. I feel awful. Probably look awful. I'm gonna burn this room down. With me in it. Live out my remaining days as a shrieking ghost. Yep. Yeah, this is a good part to end it. Let's look at the book. Thought, become a fire ghost and yell at people. Play Weird Autumn and then stop, please. Wait, Weird Autumn? What is Weird Autumn? Is Weird Autumn a song? I look like utter hell. Burn it! Hey dude, you okay? Last night was pin tense. They said you're okay. I'm a snack falcon all day. Come by if you're not dead. Sincerely, Gregory. Yes, band jam later. Oh my god, the end.
Hey, sorry about last night. I hope you're feeling okay. I'm at the pickaxe all day. If you want to stop by.
Fantastic Yums, the Donut Wolf. But play Weird Autumn. I'm guessing that's the whatever new song is gonna come. Not sure if you want me to sing the songs because I've done that and did not work out okay. Nope. Afternoon, us. Oh, I gotta talk to the bird as well. Sup, bird? Yeah, okay, so it's the song. Let's go. Mae?
Yeah?
Come say hi! Okay. I feel like you can just leave without talking to mom and that's gonna be like the fucking end of the worlds. Hey hon, you look like crap.
Yep.
Rough night?
Is it that obvious?
No, I was just saying you look like crap because I love you.
Thanks.
If you want to talk about it. Ooh, I saw Cole at the party. From senior year? Yeah, he was home from school for the weekend. Did you talk to him?
Kind of, sort of, I don't know.
Well, he's a jerk, hon.
No, he's not, or he wasn't, I don't know. Anyway,
looks like most of the repair workers have cleared out the town center.
Finally.
Yeah, they're all done with the Churchill steps. And the power lines.
Great.
Hon, I do not want you up on those things.
Mom, I'm 20.
Uh-huh, which means you go to jail for it.
They never catch me.
Your Aunt Molly catches up there. There's no telling what you'll do.
Did I tell you I saw her yesterday from out?
Really?
Yeah, she was being all weird and cryptic. I don't know, everything's fuzzy today.
And anyway, it's dangerous. Do you remember Sushi Kushner?
Gee, Mom, I sure don't. I've definitely never heard this story 1,000 times.
Fried, honey. The paper used the word fried. Now she can't use adjectives. She lost an entire part of speech.
Gee, Mom, that's terrible.
See, that's the exact kind of sentence Susie can't formulate. So what are you up to today?
I don't know, gonna go see what Greg and Bay are up to.
You all gonna do something together?
I don't know, I don't think they hang out too much. Past messing around with the old band equipment.
Well, there are only so many hours and so many days in our lives. Is there some bug going around that makes people talk like fortune cookies? Friendships are like trees.
Uh-huh.
You have to water them so they grow. And we each have only so much to water.
Have you ever watered a tree?
No, God does that. Okay, I'm out.
Good to know, I am God incarnate. I'll play a virtual piano to the song, because I have no life like that. Go on, go ahead.
Why does everyone pronounce Bia as Bay? The problem is, I'm not sure how to pronounce it. And Bay seems, since she's May and she's Bay. Because it's either B, because if you match the both together, you get maybe, like in the book here. There, in the bottom there, it says maybe, with nay. I'm guessing she's B. I'll call her B from now on. Hey, May.
Hey, Selmers.
Did I see you with a journal the other day?
Oh yeah, doctor's orders.
Yeah, Dr. Hank asked me about doing one too. Oh, okay, did you have anger problems too? I was stealing painkillers from the Ham Panther Pharmacy.
Oh geez, so Dr. Hank sees journals as a general cure-all. Is it working for you?
Nope, rehab and the programs do though.
I've become very good poets. Wanna hear one?
Yeah, sure, go ahead. My heart is a dankness, but when I see you, I feel a thankness. Wow, that is real nice. When I feel a blueness, all I need is a you-ness. That's very romantic. It's about my horse. Oh, we're just friends. Pretty sure it's gonna break his damn neck. Chakazov. Can I make it up to the farlands from here? Yeah, look at that. Question is, can I make it to the... How do I get up here? Maybe if I jump from the... Damn it. Okay, I can't make it up. Let's talk to this guy, I love him. If he falls through one of my windows, I will not hesitate to take legal action. Who? Him, up there on the roof next door. If he falls from a roof through a window, you're going to have to pick which part of him you're going to sue. Whatever piece is the biggest. I can hear you, you know. I don't remember inviting you up here. Sorry. This is awful familiar of you. Make it! How's I supposed to get up here? I want to talk to Mr. This guy. Oh, whatever. Let's keep going over here. Maybe I'll find a windows. You can stand on windows, right? Can I stand on here? Arnold Applebaum owned the mining company like 1,000 years ago. Dad said he was a crook who hated the unions. But we did get a library that got turned into an apartments. So if I maybe go from here up to here and then I can make it. There you go. Never mind. So, make it! And then... Make it! There you go. Mae Borowski, you could have knocked on the door down there, implied to be on other people's roofs. Next time I'm gonna have to call the cops. Whatever. At any rate, I'm glad you have accepted my invitation. What are you doing anyways? Hunting Dusk Stars. Dusk Stars is the name of my shoegaze band. Really? No. It is music of looking at shoes, with a lot of reverb. Why are we talking about shoes? I forget. Want to have a look? Sure, why not? Holy crap, my eyes! Okay, there we go. Oh, you want to put the filter on, like so. The sun is bright to make you blind. You didn't think to mention this? I just did? Oh, that's fine stuff. What, there's something... I feel like there's something. Oh. There we go. Found one, I think. Let me have a look. Oh, that's upside down something. Ah, yes, Castus. Totally, it is. You know this one already? Nope. The star tells of a story of a moon who built a tower to heaven. And for this, the gods sunk her deep into the sea. Wow, that's screwed up. But even in the depths, she refused to die. Damn straight. Oh, will you never die as well? Never. Defy Cassis' gods also, will you?
The gods in these stories are only stand-ins for things we cannot control. Might say floods or the cancer or such. No to all of them. This is fair. That means there's probably a lot of stars. Okay, so there's a boundary. Good to know. A star? How about you? A star? No, that's not a star. You're a star. You're a star. Or no? Did I just found the ones? Oh, there it is. Oh, maybe. That's the star. Found one. That's the kill guy. Ah, yes. Dor the murderer. Okay, I'm interested. Dor passed burn the king's procession on the street. Dor was quiet and said nothing, and the king took offense to this. Peace. So what happened? Burn insulted Dor, Dor's family, Dor's village, and so on, until he was down to insulting Dor's chickens. Damn. Dor's first murdered Burn's chickens, then his ancestral village, then his family. Holy crap! When it came to Burn, the king was silent. I'm going to get a tattoo of this guy. Is Dor a hero? I don't know, but it doesn't really matter, I think. Like, if you've been told you're nothing before, a story like this sounds pretty okay. Well, it is a story, and real people died, and you should feel terrible. Seriously? I believe I've seen both stars visible today. Come and go so fast. So there's different stars at different days. Good to know. In 2 days' time, so will you be back? Yeah, if I remember. That's spooky, Mr. Chasikov. Yeah. Let's go downstairs. Loop. Lop. Lop. Loop. See if we can't find who we're trying to visit. The forklift, not the forklift. The jackhammer. Was it jackhammer? I can't remember. Tool shop and Greg. B and Greg. If I remember correctly, that is. Can I make it to the power lines from here, or is that just a... Construction's finally done. Stairs are open for business. Wonder what's going on up there. Actually, I do wonder. Also, this is church. Can probably make it in if I feel like it. I'm guessing mom's gonna be here. No, she's not, because she's at home. Let's see. Oh, who this? Oh, that's mom. Hey, hun. Hey, mom. Wow, it's been a while since I've been here. I know, sweetie. It's nice to see you in the building, at least. Did you meet the new pastor? Nope. Oh, she's around here somewhere. Might be outside. She likes to go on walks. Well, cool. Might bump into her. I wonder if church is important for mom points. Well, the pastor is the killer all along. Oh, I drew it in my book. Door. I'm guessing this is like stuff that's happened. So if it's a blank page, I probably missed something. Oh, there she is. Don't go on trouble, I'm alright. That's good. Gonna get cold soon. Can get you some blankets for now. For some reason, we have a lot of blankets. Sure be a blessing. Well, we blessed best with all what we have already. We got blankets. Hey! Hey! You're Candy Borowski's daughter, right? Yep, who are you? I'm Kate, but you can call me Pastor K. That's like way more syllables. You're new here, right? 16 months, something like that. Oh, new to me at least. This over here is Bruce. Hey. Bruce is new to our community. You live in the woods? Yep. Not for long, we're working on fixing that before the winter gets here. Gonna take some doing, but God's a doer. They're bigger than city council. Still thinks it's a lot of trouble to go to. Listen, nobody said loving your neighbor would be easy. And you are actual neighbor. I appreciate it. We all need a little help sometimes, Bruce. No shame in hard times. Well, it's nice meeting you both. Come back and see me at the church sometime. I will. I'll be up to visit my mom anyway. See you later, Bruce.
Nice to meet you, Mary. Mae Borowski. Bruce, just Bruce. Pastor Karen. I'm making my way to band practice, but I feel like I should probably explore what is left to explore before I get there. Because if I just end it after a song, I'm just gonna forget everything and just probably go to bed, and then that's gonna be bad. So, I don't think Mom has anything interesting to say after the fact. So I'll head to B now, and then I'll head to Greg, and then probably practice after that. I'm not sure if it's a choice or if it's just, you know,
do everything you like before you go to Greg.
Fat pocket palm. Oh, guys, what? And where exactly are you planning on going? I don't know, Ham Panther. But honey, you're only gonna get minimum there, and I hear they're murder. This place is murder. I don't think I can handle one more incoming call. I wake up sometime because I hear that bing noise. Nowadays, I just take a sleeping aid. Works wonders. We shouldn't have to drug ourselves to get our sleep back from this job. Well, Ham Panther isn't gonna give you a bonus. Ham Panther doesn't even have a leaderboard. But it isn't calls. It isn't sales. I wouldn't be waiting for that bing. I don't know, honey. Maybe you'll have a good shift today and get on the leaderboard, and we'll see how you feel then. I guess, but it won't change anything. Coffee! Cigarette! Coffee! There's the pickaxe. Oop. How's it going, dude? Got a job here. That's cool. Oh, nice. Actually, I'm lying. It sucks. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. I had no idea there were so many kinds of hammers. And wrenches. And nails. My god, the nails! Maybe. Yo! Sorry about last night. I got woozy on cold medicine, so I don't really know what happened, but I expected to happen.
Sorry for what I said.
You know, I don't really remember that much, so whatevs.
Hooray for alcohol.
New town motto. Band press is later?
Yep.
Well, Mace is still a thing. We were barely even a band in high school.
It's fun to get to hang out with Angus.
How did you even end up doing it?
When Casey left town, Angus told me that Greg was really sad.
So I volunteered to be the new drummer. Well, drummer. It's a laptop, eh? I mean, B. It sure is, May. It sure is. Let's see. So, next stop should be Greg, and he should have something... Probably nothing new to say to me, and then we should probably head out to band practice. Is that guy super high? No, he's... this is super high guy. With a weird blinking eye. When he blinks, his eye gets lighter. Look at him. Blink for me, dude. Blink for me. There you go. See? It's lighter for some reason. Actually, let's talk to Angus. Maybe there's a reason to talk to Angus. Hey, mate. Hey, Angus. How's this going?
You're like the third person I've seen today.
I know you explained it, but I have zero clue how this place stays open.
You'd be surprised.
Band practice later? Gotta warm up my voice. Growl really good.
Thanks, I'm a born growler. When I was a baby, I never cried. I just growled.
I cried nonstop till I was like 9, and then I cried all the time again starting at like 13.
You had a good 3 years of not crying in there.
Yeah, they're really productive years. I like Angus. Angus is a kindred spirit, you could say. He's very nice to talk to. What the? No! No, 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 no. Pastabilis is gone. No more pizza deliveries. No more big Sal. No more special birthdays. This is the worst thing that happened to this town since the flood that took out the mini golf ice cream place. Summer nights, eating ice cream, playing some putt-putt. All washed away. I'm so freaking depressed right now. Let's see if these guys are still getting... Oh, that's a raccoon. Hey guys. How about them smelters? Kicked some blue bear ass last night. Good game, good game. Gonna be a hell of a season, bud. Oh, who this? Hey, Jeremy? Jeremy Wharton? No one calls me that. Germ, right? Germ Warfare. Oh, that's stuck, huh?
Yep.
That's an okay name. Your name is Mae.
Yep,
That's an okay name. Okay. You were like a year behind me, right? 2 years. So you're fresh out, huh? I hang out with Greg sometimes. We ride bikes. Pretty good at it. Okay. Gosh, the exclamation mark, I guess. I saw a rabid possum the other day. Really? Where? It was crawling across the road. Had it been hit by a car? Ah, just rabid. What happened to it? Got hit by a car. Wow. It's like a poem. Okay. That's Germ. Good old Germ. F the cops. Thing feels wet. Ta-da! What else do I have? Pastor K. Missed one thing. Let's see. I missed something after. Yeah, there's like two things I missed here. Hello. Well, look who it is. Yep, alive for another day. How are you feeling? I was feeling pretty bad, but I've been across town, and I don't know, that helped. Fresh air, or as fresh as it gets around here. Delicious. So what's up? I'm gonna head out to band practice? Oh, whoa, there you go. That was instant. So Brandon's back to enjoy the band. There it is. Hey, Germ's here. Practice. Yes. Crashed my bike once and a broken spoke went through my leg. That was kind of cool. Oh yeah, I can see that. Alright kids, gotta head out soon. Go on. Family stuff. Oh, okay. That's for a night. Okay, we're doing this. Yeah, let's do this. Wait, I don't know the song. Like, at all. I better remember how to play the bass. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. I completely will not be fine. Zero confidence, huh? No, I just don't know the song. You stupid jerks. That's Weird Autumn. Okay, let's sing Weird Autumn. Or not sing, I'm not sure. Okay, some people find one life that they live that way. Hey man, have you seen her around? I seen around town today, I mean Weird Autumn. It's so hard to sing this one. Okay, I'm not gonna sing this one. Screwed up in the end, but it still worked out. It was a cute song. Yeah, it was okay. Not bad considering I don't know the song. Die anywhere else. Weird Autumn. There you go, there's the songs. Oh, hey, Duder. Angus leaving for a night? Yeah, gonna be bored. Or rather, I would be if I didn't have plans. Crimes. Oh, crimes. You up for some crimes? Hmm? Oh, I can. I guess if I talk to. Hey, wanna do something tonight? I promise it'll be an improvement on last night. What are you thinking of doing? Wanna go to the mall? The mall? Yeah, Fort Lausanne, like we did when we were kids. When's the last time you were at the fort? Sorry, hard to say. I don't know, 5 years ago? Yeah. What? You know what? Yeah, let's go.
Great. Yep, great. Promise it'll be great. Sure we're doing this. Ooh, so I have to choose. Okie dokie. There you go. I think this is where we part ways. And then I'll see you on hopefully the next episode. How do you end this game? I'll figure out how to end this game, don't worry, but I'll see you on the next episode, maybe, if that's the thing. Who knows, maybe it is.